The Kalangala District Fishing Protection Unit, Commander Captain Eric Serian Mohanji, has promised to beef up security in Mazinga sub-county through availing night and day patrol to cap the vice of robbing fishing gears in both Uganda and Tanzania waters.
We'll petty safety fishing gears in Mazinga, that's far waters. Actually, it usually happens between the waters of Tanzania and the waters of Uganda. It's a bit far from those islands, but we have heard the complaints, the cries of the fishermen, and we are going to deploy a mobile force to tackle the security of that area.
There have been constant outcries from women and fishermen on restrictions of fishing silverfish that were imposed by the Fish Protection Unit, as Adela narrates.
Bagale gonzemu ko kati ngafa abashale tugonzizemu tudde mu kuvuba kati agamaje bo bagatusanga gatuleke fe tukole ngafa abashale.
The Fishing Protection Unit Commander Captain Eric Serian Mohanji has commented on the matter.
Fishing operations are still ongoing, and I can assure you that we have somehow reduced on the number of irregularities. We have reduced on the number of irregularities in water, and we continue to conduct operations. Much as the fishermen, illegal fishermen, constantly change tactics.
Other outcries include arresting fishermen at night, which they term as violation of their rights. The way we are arrested from our houses is unfair, since operations should be done during the day. Almost all inmates in Kalangala prisons are fishermen. Serian Mohanji, the Fish Protection Unit commander, has advised fishermen to join hands in fighting for Lake Victoria, which serves over 3 million Ugandans.
If we are to fight illegal fishing, we must support each other. Because whichever tactic we employ and it is criticized, that means illegal fishing is going to continue. And the lake must survive. We need to liberate the lake from illegal fishing. And in order to do that, we have to completely remove illegal fishing gears using all available tactics. To do away with the illegal gears.
Another way of youths getting away from illegal fishing is to engage in fish farming, which is taking a trend across Lake Victoria freshwaters. Residents have highlighted the fish farming project.
That we have a freshwater body here whereby we can breed the fish, and the fish feeds are not so expensive, and the harvest period or the maturity period is less. So you find that if people can make groups and they get engaged in fish farming, then we are able to realize a change in the trend of the youth getting engaged in illegal fishing, because the maturity period is less.
The fishermen have challenged security officers to arrest traders who deal in illegal fishing gear importation if they are serious about fighting illegal fishing methods on Lake Victoria. The operations by Fishing Protection Unit came into existence in 2017 after an outcry by fishermen while meeting President Museveni in 2015 that fish were becoming scarce due to illegal fishing. Story compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.